as his mom watched Christian broadcasts.
Thank you.